feeling in the dressing room? Job well done tonight?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously can't get too excited yet. Would have been nice for the game to have finished a draw or hold them win to sort of make the night a bit more special, but as it is, halfway there in the job that we have to do, and I'd say delighted with the result, but you know, not getting too carried away.
What a debut for Andros Townsend.
Yeah, definitely. Fully deserved his man of the match, fantastic performance. It's always nice to cap your debut off with a 25-yard thunderbolt with your opposite foot, so fair play to Andros. He had a fantastic night and one I'll never forget.
Were there a few nervy moments when they pulled one back?
Yeah, a little bit, but that's only to be expected. It was a bit of a miss-hit shot and then the guy managed to tow it in, so a little bit unfortunate, but the boys showed great character today. Obviously we didn't get the goal in the first half, and we came out second half all guns blazing and put a good performance in.
With the results elsewhere, Poland are effectively out now. Does that make your job slightly easier on Tuesday?
I don't know, it depends how they feel when they come here. As far as we're concerned, we'll be looking at what we're doing, not so much how they'll be feeling. We know we've got to put as good performance, if not better, on Tuesday to cement our place at the top of the group, and hopefully look forward to Rio.